Hey everybody, it's Colornami again, and we're gonna color another Black Torch page. Retro's gonna be here this time, but he's not gonna be coloring.
No, I'm not coloring. I'm not good enough.
Funny.
Funny joke.
Well, I've gotta get this YouTube chat thing set up again. Cause for some reason, it just likes to mess with me like that. There we go. No. Wrong. You're wrong, window capture.
Then.
There we go. So I think that should work. Three watching. Is anyone commenting? Ah. Alright, the useless isn't here. Need to... Oh, my chat's coming up slowly. Let me push the UVA. Right, to the left. There you go. Alright. So we're gonna just color this whole page. It's a pretty simple page to flat, so I'm gonna flat it as well. I'll just guide through everything I do. That's funny, Jamie.
Wait, Jamie's here?
Yeah.
Is she?
She left the stream open, and
no, she's just still back.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna. So I just copied the layer, I'm just gonna set this to multiply and color under. So a good way to make like get flatting done faster is with the wand tool. Sometimes I pick like white backgrounds, and I use tolerance 32 and contiguous and sample all layers on, but aliasing just anti-aliasing off because you don't want the smooth edges. You won't be able to select. So select, modify, expand by 1 pixel, and just fill in a color. Just keep going along. Go to text bubble, select, and fill. I'll be teaching everything today.
Everything.
Yeah. I was gonna
teach how to comment.
How to what?
Comment properly. And there's some people who
Cough, 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 cocogen.
Cocogen.
I bet he's here right now, that fucking bastard.
Yeah. Little shit. Put in his place.
I don't think he's really cute.
He's really cute though, because it's like he like talks like he's tough shit.
Yeah.
But like you don't even know who the fuck he is, and he hasn't done anything to show, to have, like, he's not important. Like he doesn't do anything. Like he has no skill. He's just some piece of shit online.
Exactly. So, don't eat horse dicks, kids, because that's what his profile picture. It's either a he or a really disgusting she.
Definitely. I don't know any girls that...
You don't know any girls that are what?
That much of a dick.
Hmm. You'd be surprised.
I'm sure.
Cough, Twitter people. Alright, so I'm just gonna go ahead and select the skin right now. Oh, I did not know that would happen. That looks weird. Boop, and boop. He called the opening a rush job, cash grab. Yeah, he did. The bastard. Yeah, actually, that's the. I must thank him. That's what got me to get up right now.
I feel worse. Because you were feeling bad. I'm like, it's okay. I feel bad about the commenters. Then
Yeah.
like, I got hit again.
Again.
Yeah. My stomach is. Let's fight.
He's just the vocal minority. That he is. The retarded minority. Fucking.
I don't know. There should be a law that they should be allowed to use auction. Like, they shouldn't be allowed to use oxygen.
Just going around the skin right now. Sorry for any like newcomers who might be hearing this, and like if they're watching like the whole thing, you don't really have to listen to it. It's just banter, I guess. Just a little bat, mate. It's
many
more
people
just
are in the stream?
Four.
Yeah, I think we'll be okay.
Well, no, it's just like I do know some people that come and watch like the whole entire thing, because it's gonna be a video, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Unless you delete this one too.
I won't. I didn't delete anything. I deleted the bad one, like the, you know.
The bad one.
It's just a bat, mate.
Yeah.
Remember that?
Oh yeah. Then I got mad at. Whoa.
Just a little bat, mate.
See, I don't know what to do with myself, so let me just do some One Punch Man videos.
Hey, you. That was uncalled for.
Just a bit of bat, mate.
And this is Black Torch. Not One Punch Man. You big meanie.
Oh, I was talking about when I made fun of Soul.
Oh, Soul. Oh, yeah, I remember that. That's what it is. Shit, that was funny.
He was like, oh!
My neck. My wrist.
My everything.
Oh, you know what I don't get? You know, for Neverworld, when, like, in his videos, he's like.
Stalk my Facebook.
No.
Stalk my Facebook.
He did?
Stalk my Facebook.
Fuck off, Ryan. Shit.
What?
Just being a shithead.
I'm Coca-Gin.
True. Ah, that makes sense if you were. Your own troll.
No, I wouldn't be that cancerous.
I would be, though. Just a little bit.
I wanna kill him.
Kill, die.
Kill. 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 Kill.
Oh, man. You goofball.
Thank you.
kill.
Ew. Oh, ew.
Oh, ew.
Oh, hold on, I gotta do this.
Kill. Alright, so now that we have that done, right, edit this a little bit, right here, yeah, that looks fine, possibly here too, alright, that's it for the flats, I think, looks like it. Yep, I'm done. So, copy the flats, and here we'll just fix all the
shit, just like you.
Funny.
make that the new Kappa.
Kappa, Kokujin.
Yeah. I hate you. Commit suicide. Kokujin.
That's fucking hilarious.
Holy. Reese. I got attacked.
You got attacked.
I got attacked.
Ah! Kokujin.
Kokujin!
Kokujin! Huh. Alright, so there is all the base colors and shit. Whoa. Oh yeah, it is the same color, but... Alright, so we're gonna untone from here. It's a very simple part once you learn all your filters. I'll try to set up the action correctly this time, so you don't have to witness that.
Spot forward.
Alright. So, where is the town? It looks like it's mostly on the skin. Alright, so we're gonna select the skin. Shut up. Cooked. Alright, we're gonna go to actions right here. And go to record. Right here, we're going to just layer via cut. And... oh, it wasn't. Alright, so we're going to go to adjustments, levels, put the blacks down a little. Put the blacks down.
Put the blacks down.
There we go.
Put them in their place.
Put them in their place. Actually, mess with the blacks a little more.
How rude!
Then we'll go to threshold and definitely make it a bit thicker, because we don't want to lose all that information. And all I'm smoother. For some reason it does that around the edges. It's weird. And then we'll do Topaz Labs. Clean 3. Kokujin.
Exactly.
Oh, what the fuck happened here? That was not according to plan. You know what? I will just do this.
Hello there. Hi.
Oh, that's why it looks so weird. You know, I can probably just raise the contrast a bit on this one.
Why didn't you think of that?
It's just really too light for that. Kokujin. Boop. Alright. We have got this now. Except I'll fix this flat color right here. And probably do the same here. Alright, so we're gonna color now. It's been 16 minutes, I see. Probably gonna have to go a bit faster now. I'm gonna go to my brush, get a Kyle's Oil Lush brush.
Hey, where'd you get that idea?
Hey, I was the one who introduced you to the brushes in the first place. Alright, so it's sort of daytime. I think I want to make it more sunset, actually, in this scene. So, I'm going to have the light coming straight from the left. Yo, Jake, I don't have sound right now. I have a question. Can you please type? No. I mean, that sounds bad, but sorry to know. Just too much stuff to explain. Watch later. Yeah, typing all this out would be... Woo. I would not want to do that.
Can you write the manual?
No, that's guest job. Use creative.
Can you do it, Kokujin?
Fuck yeah, I can. Oh shit, I just revealed my identity. Colornami.
Color? Me.
Color, not me.
Who won the last color contest?
Hey. I'm still salty. Not salty, but...
Sure.
You know. How to make this bright. I'm liking this thing so far. Might make it yellowish. Go. And now I might add like a sort of orange like this on the side of his face. Actually, I'll just leave that to After Effects, so. Right now it's fine. I might color balance. Actually, no. I'm gonna shade on this one before I go to that. Thank you. So I thought it was like fairly known usually with coloring, but like just in case you don't know how to pick colors for like shadow colors, what you do is you take the base skin color, and it's very important to shift the hue.
Hue
to a different, yeah, to a different hue before you start going that way. So. And usually you go diagonally down the color wheel, depending on what sort of light. During sunset, it'll be a lot more vibrant, even more like this way. And other times, like night, it'll get desaturated. Might even go left a little. But, yeah. So, I'm gonna copy the shadow color again. From my top panel and keep coming. Another way to, I'd say, is a good way to like make it that way for his like cell shading is like, say I lasso tool this area, I can go to hue and saturation and darken it and turn up the saturation and then shift the hue. So it ends up with that color.
Is your name Hubert?
Shut up. God.
Is that a no?
It's, yeah, it's a no.
Oh.
Oh, hi again. What's up, G? Is you the real G?
Gokujin.
Gokujin. Didn't see this coming. Yeah, I'm trying to make up for my last color.
There's no way I can redeem myself because somebody blocked somebody.
Huh? Fuck off, Ryan. You really shouldn't do that.
I've told you that so many times, but I let you make the decision for yourself.
Well, sometimes taking control is better. It was a bad decision on my part to do what you didn't tell me to do, but it would have been better if you didn't let me.
I mean, I couldn't really control it.
Yeah, if you had the power, though, you know? Oh man, the oil wash brush. It really fits this style well.
Coco Jin!
Are you, like, playing Zelda and just... Oh wait, are you playing Zelda?
Yeah! That's the point! That's why I keep saying it.
He's just reminding you of your failures, right? Like, yeah. Oh no, I'm playing Zelda. I must be ashamed of myself. You're not an anime.
Man, I really want to destroy that.
Yep. I feel you, Ryan. I feel you up and down. Oops, way too vibrant. Whoop. And. Honestly, I'm really liking the way this is turning out. History. Oop. That's probably better. I think I'll add something to his beard afterwards. Ah, you have to color the hand, but I keep forgetting to get to that. Hew.
I'm gonna crash.
Oh, okay. See you later.
Good luck with the stuff. Goodbye, everyone.
Goodbye, Retro.
See
you. See you. Boop boop. Wonder if he left. Yeah, he left. Disable stream mode, that's annoying. Alright, so we're gonna start getting into the backgrounds right after I show this guy's clothes. Then we'll do some more color balancing. Probably redden up a bit, lighten, and yeah, that's the perfect color. So now we're gonna work on the background. When it comes to this, it's really just like a lot of experimenting. I think that what we can do is add a background of like the sun. Maybe the sun going off in the distance, like over the ocean. So, and I just leave it white and start painting from there on the top panel. So, I think I'm gonna have like some bars right now. I'll just add the ocean first and then think about doing that. Zero. Actually, where like the white is, I'm gonna add it under. So I'm gonna go over here and sort of delete right under here. That should work. Come on. Oh, it's because I copied it. There we go. Now we can color under like this. For that barn, hopefully. Yeah, there we go. So, we gotta get the sky color. And there's gonna be a lot of color balancing here, so stay with me. I'm gonna add a clipping mask and add some clouds possibly first. And now I'll add the sun. You're gonna have it beaming. That right here. Oh, yellow. Turn the flow up. Might not be realistic, but it looks cool having the sun that big. Just powerful. Now, we're gonna add some whitish clouds. Not very good at clouds, but I like to try. Probably be about two layers of clouds in here, since I'm not very confident making just one. So, I'm gonna lock the layer. Pick some purplish color for the shadows. I'll add some lanes first. For the shadows. Alright, so now what I like to do with this is use a smudge tool. Where I can find it, right here. Kind of just like to twist it around and swirl it. Whoops. Don't turn the sample all layers on, actually. Make sure that's unchecked. I just made a big no-no. Alright, now lower the opacity on that. And maybe do a hard light. Merge him. Oh. Now merge him. And this light mid bit. Turn saturation up. Maybe just shift the hue. About there. Then we'll add some yellower light to it. Like on the edges. Now, if it's somewhat like that, I will add another layer of these after I lighten this up a little. Turn saturation. Alright, now, that sun is gonna look good. Should look good. I'm gonna get a cloud brush, just because I don't know how to do clouds very well. And I'll sort of go over these. There's a cloud. Cloud's fat. This one's good. McLaren style? I can't do his very good, actually. But yeah, it is a very good start. Like, I learned to use the circle brush instead. But, it's hard stuff, actually. Like, honestly, I wish I could do clouds like him. He's so good. Or she, I don't know. Actually, no, why did I pick that color? Should be more orange. Yeah, hard light. Yeah, that looks a lot better. You just filter it pretty much. I think that looks good. You still using a mouse, G? Dang. You should really get off of that mouse. There we go. Boom. Now for the ocean. After so many layers for the sky. My god. That's just ridiculous. Alright, for this, I like to use the... Wow. That's fine, G. Alright, so what I like to do from here is start adding stuff like waves, and what I like to do for waves is sort of have this flow to it and just keep it alternating. Then afterwards I add different effects. You want to make sure the waves get smaller. Like smaller at the end. It's four, I don't know, is that foreshortening? I don't really know many art concepts. Probably should. For the perspective, I guess. Ooh, it's probably will be looking pretty good. Right. So, this time we're gonna go with a bit of a different brush, I'd say. And go with a really light yellow. So, I'd say the oil thicker might be good for this. Or just kinda go down the middle at first. Down on this, and I'll go more. Try to find a different brush as well. That's good for the foundation, I guess, but it's not what we want. Trying to find a good brush. Ink brushes. Deliciously dry. Yes, this is. Seems like it'll work very nice. This is what I like. I think I like this almost. It's playing with the effects. Yeah, that's perfect, honestly. I love that. After this, I'll just add a sort of. Oh, here we go. Purplish. Fuzz brush it on the side and add some effect to it. Probably hard light. Yeah, that worked out decent. And then after that, actually, I think I'll have something to balance the oranges. Hard line. Yeah, that's perfect. Now, we gotta go to this guy, the character. Make him fit. So, probably add some more of that. Red, blue maybe? How are we gonna? Multiply actually would be the better option, I'd say. If I up the saturation, well, so I kind of want to just stay away from that top panel anymore. Although, there's something about it. I think it's got to be the multiply. Yeah, that needs to die down a lot. Or just get rid of it, really. It doesn't look very good. After that, I'll probably blur this panel and like add a little light layer of blur. So, go over here, merge the layers again. So everything is on one layer again. And this panel will probably be a bit more white, because, looks a little better, if it was that way, I'd say. Morty. I really do not like the skin color right here. I messed it up with the color balance up there. That needs to... There we go. Maybe. Yeah, that's better. Now we can go back to this one. I'd say purples are very good for sunset. Right here. Add some sort of gradient somewhere. That might be even better. Yeah. Another hard line. Now this one, I think a purple on the left side would work a bit better than before. On the other. So We will get this purple right there. I like that effect actually. That worked pretty nice. Oh, I never colored that thing right there, the lighter. I'm gonna get myself orange again. Add hard light over this thing. Oh. Wrong layer. Hell yeah, I really like that, honestly. Now, here comes lighter. We need to make it the right color first and merge all our layers again. So, what's the right color for this? A bluish. I think it's better to use a harder brush, like the one I was using for the whole entire last color, for this specifically. Turn the flow down. Ooh. Too high. Need some light. Oh no, it did end hours ago. Phenomenon. But I'm starting it up. I started up again a bit, like an hour ago. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna do this little flame right here, and then I'll probably do it mainly After Effects, like the blur thing with the comics. It's kinda, it's a really cool way of doing it for me when I do it. Fire's gotta be bright. That's a really good flame drawn, though. I'm bad at coloring flames, so that made it really easy. And now we can add more glow. So, hard light again. Probably soften the edges of that. Perfect. Might change the red a little. The red is a bit jarring. Oop. I guess it's not to change. Unless that would be in shadows. Somehow. Oh, these are pure colors, so I don't think I can do much. There. That's probably a bit better. Oh, whoops. It's on this layer. Yeah. Plus two. That's in there. That's fine. See, there is something about this top left panel. It's him. I don't like it. I want it to. I want this to be good. Let's apply again. That might be a little better, and I can probably darken it a little. Darken it and turn up the saturation a little bit. Although that might take away the highlights that are necessary. Or no, just turning up the saturation marks. Yeah, perfect. Alright, so, now that we have that set, what we do now to add like blur to this top panel is we merge every layer, or we copy everything and merge it. So now we just have this right here, and we're going to select the very edge of the panel insides, and we're gonna copy it above and filter blur, Gaussian blur. Now turn down the opacity. Get a perfect overlay. Well, we'll give it the best colors. But that's just nothing. See, I think what needs to happen is we could get a fuzz brush and fuzz away the middle. And turn the opacity up a little. I'm down. 36% maybe. Then for the text bubbles, this is important. Oh, let me add more blur to this panel as well. Just a light blur over. Overlay, that works really nice, honestly. After this, we will add that over. May have asked to balance, I don't like that. Alright. And we will go to image, or no. We'll select, modify, expand by 2 pixels, and I'll get the outsides, so you wanna modify and feather by about 1. Anything more, it's way too sharp. So now the panels pop out more. If I can go back before, you'll notice a tiny difference. Yeah. Oh. That's one hell of a page, honestly. Still might adjust some colors for this. For the top skin. Adding some blue would that would work. That would make it fit. I thought. I like that a bit better. Fits the scene. Oh. That turned out pretty well, in my opinion. So, let's go do a before and after. Before and after. Oh, another thing. Actually no. Nothing. It doesn't really need it, actually. So, sad that I can't show you that. It's a cool trick for text. Well, I hope you enjoyed the tutorial. If you have any questions, I'll answer them right now. Well, not 6 people watching, yeah, someone enjoying that. Well, anything? I guess not, so. See you guys later. Bye bye.